Kia ora, I'm Dan.
I'm Mouse.
And we're co-owners of Rūpuki Uncut. So we're a beekeeping and sheep farming company on Rūpuki Island. Our biggest thing that we're doing at the moment is we're wanting to become varroa free. So in regards to that is stringent varroa practices and controls. So when we're introducing bees to the island, we're not introducing a new pest to decimate the biodiversity of our beautiful land.
Yeah, so it's probably our second proper year having a decent amount of bees at the island. We don't know everything yet, so we're still learning, tapping into people's skill sets that can give us the knowledge and the
So we've been doing it for just shy of 2 years. Going forward, we'd like to make some connections with the likes of Otago University and the people out there that are doing artificially inseminating bees, so we're not having to buy queens in and introduce it through that aspect. So we're sitting just over 50 hives. This year we'll be producing anywhere between 1,400 and 2 tonne of the world's southernmost Manuka honey. So she's raw, straight from the hive to the jar, no messing about, and yeah, it's a great product. So with us being a new business and a new venture for Rūpuki Island, we see it as not only as a business venture, but kaitake for the whenua and looking after it and teaching the next generations coming behind us on sustainability and making sure that we're creating a better environment and leaving the whenua in a better position than what we've received it in.